Hi, it's Dr. Jarrod Bagley. And this month's educational focus is on falling apart syndrome, or specifically symptoms associated with the upper extremity, meaning the arms, the fingers, the elbows, the shoulders. And one of the things I wanted to touch on, first of all, is neuropathies. These are when you have the numbness and the tingling in the hands and fingers. These can be caused by several different things, but most commonly this is associated with nerve irritation out of the neck. The lower cervical vertebrae protect the spinal cord and the nerves that exit from that area that make up what's called the brachial plexus. The brachial plexus consists of about three or four nerves that run down into the arms and all the way out to the fingers. So in many instances, we find that it's nerve irritation due to a subluxation or a misaligned vertebrae within the lower neck that's creating that chronic nerve irritation that's causing the numbness and the tingling. Now remember, when you experience numbness and tingling, that means you've already crossed that crisis threshold. And remember, it takes only the weight of a dime pressing on a nerve to decrease functionality of the tissues that those nerves go to, but it takes up to 40% lost function before you experience this numbness and this tingling. So in many cases, by the time that occurs, that symptom occurs, the problem's already progressed. Now, the other concern is that these nerves also go to the bronchioles, the heart and coronary arteries, the chest and breast. And so it can have an impact on overall health and function as opposed to just causing these symptoms. So listen to your symptoms. They're telling you something. If you'd like more information on this or you're suffering from this, just give us a call at the office at 512-263-0040 and we can set up a time to discuss it. Thank you again for helping me to be the doctor that makes people stronger.